Now the road is a little bit underwater. I'm inside the water and the water is over my knees. So that's the road that I'm walking. But it should not continue long. At least I hope so.
Hello.
Walking in the small roads of Cambodia. I hope there are no leeches here. I heard that they like muddy water. Oh, now it's getting better. A little bit less water. Hey, I'm still walking here in the water. The water is as deep as my legs, but I can already see the end. Yes. I can already see the end now. Whew. Very refreshing. Yes, back on the land. Whew. I'm walking here in some very small jungle roads, and just in the middle of seemingly nowhere there is this ancient temple ruins here. Minu telk 21. septembri hommikul kell 9. Kõik asjad on laiali.
Tere hommikust, on 22. septembri hommik, kell 7. Olen praegu telgis ja nüüd hakkas sadama kõva vihma. Nii et ma ei süvenda praegu jalutamist jätkata, vaid natukene pikutan veel ja ootan suurema vihma sajumõttamist.
On 22. september kell 10.41 ja olen vahetamas provintsi siin Kampuchea kuningriigis. Ja olen lõpetanud jalutamise Siemreapi provintsis ja sisenemas Priah Vihari provintsi. Jalutan nüüd natukene vihmas ka. Suurem vihm on küll möödas, kuid nüüd veel natukene tibutab. Ja kurvid. Maastik muutus natukene rohkem küplikumaks ja kurvisemaks. Suicide!
Good morning. It is September 24, and it is morning. The time is 5:54, and I will already pack my stuff and start walking. Now, it was a lot of rain in the night, and also one of my tent pole broke again, and there was some water inside the tent also. There are nice hills there in the morning fog.
On 24. September ja kell on hommikul 10:50 ning olen juba 5 tundi jalutanud ja tegin nüüd check-in'i ühte odavasse hotelli. $6 maksab üks öö, $6.